Good morning. Lori Latte here. Good morning. Just getting ready to prepare my morning latte. I'm going to make my own delicious latte here at home today. And I wanted you to see the frothy milk. How wonderful that looks. So I have my fall setup here, you guys. Isn't this cute? Of course, I had to include the little Christmas snow globes. And I have my creamy white chocolate candle burning. Plus, I have the little ceramic set up here with a little tiny candle in it from the Dollar Tree on my favorite coffee mat. And so I'm gonna use my new ceramic coffee mug that I got at the thrift store. Isn't that adorable? Oh my goodness. And we have my favorite creamer. Nescafe standing by. But the star of this show is right here, you guys. See the frothy milk? I hope I don't make a mess. I told you I was going to start making my own coffee at home. I bet you didn't believe me. This is the best instant coffee right here. Isn't this adorable? I love these ceramic coffee mugs, the ones that are tall and have the nice big handle. Okay. So now I'm going to add some Southern Butter Pecan. I love this creamer. It's really good, you guys. Okay. Look how yummy my coffee looks. Gonna add some sugar, just a little bit. I know it's already sweet enough, but let's do this. Let me taste it. Just a pinch more sugar. I hope everybody has a great day, and I'm ready to start mine. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.